are going to win this match.
Wait a minute. You're missing the whole point here. Look who's coming down the aisle with Hulk Hogan. Brutus the Barber. Beefcake, his friend to the end. Oh, yeah.
I'd rather have no friends than have Hulk Hogan or Beefcake or Sid Justice as my friends.
Hey, wait just a minute. On your side, you've got Paul Bearer in the corner of The Undertaker. You have Mr. Perfect in the corner of Ric Flair. At least now we can even things up a little bit in the corner of Sid Justice and the Hulkster, Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Nonetheless, Brutus Beefcake must be careful. This is the first time he's returned to ringside since the devastating boating accident that ruined his wrestling career. His face was busted in 1,000 pieces.
You know, if you look real close by his cheekbones, you can see where they hooked the ratchet up and turned it on high. You can see the screws and the bolts. He's a modern-day Frankenstein. He's living proof.
Hey, wait a minute. He's living proof, all right. He's living proof that he's a man of his word, and he's a friend of the Hulkster and Sid Justice in the corner.
Look at this. Look at this. They can't even decide who's going to start the match. Hogan wants to start. Justice wants to start. They're not getting along.
Yes, they're getting along. Come on, the Eagles are taking over.
Please. Well, on the way back to the dressing room, the WWF Championship belt and the scissors of Brutus Beefcake. Nonetheless, Brutus remains in the corner of Hogan and Justice, and to start things off, we'll have Ric Flair and Sid Justice locking up.
What a champion Ric Flair is.
What?
A World Wrestling Federation champion.
He doesn't even want to lock up with Justice.
Strategy, McMahon, strategy.
Strategy, huh? And now the lockup. Oh, rake of the eye, some champion he makes. Flair now with Sid Justice for the ride. Reverse, oh, to the buckle, coming out. And Ric Flair looking to take a little vacation on
good
the outside.
Good move.
Hey, when a quarterback runs to the sidelines, they say, smart move. When Ric Flair bails out, you knock him for it? Pal, that's a smart move.
Back in the ring now, and there's the tag. So, let's see what the Hulkster can do. With WWF champion Ric Flair, perhaps a prelude to what we're going to see at WrestleMania.
I'll tell you what you're going to see at WrestleMania. 72,000 people are going to see Ric Flair walking that ring champion.
Whoa!
And lead the ring champion.
Right now, he's going high over the Hulkster's back and hip, and here comes The Undertaker. Oh, Hogan, cleaning house in there.
What a show off.
Wait a minute. Undertaker to the knee of Sid Justice. That teamwork for you. What is the quick tag with Justice and Hogan? And now it's Sid Justice against The Undertaker. Knee lift to the midsection.
There's not too many men that can stand there and look eye to eye with The Undertaker or Sid Justice.
Justice puts on the brakes, and The Undertaker goes up. Down to the canvas.
Look at that, the way he sits up like he's in a coffin, like he's just been brought back from the dead.
To the knee. And now the tag is made. The legal man, the Hulkster, a chop to the throat. Undertaker up in the air and down, crashing to the... Look out, here comes Flair. He gets one of the same. Hogan with a clothesline, another one. Hulk Hogan, listen to this.
Yeah, Hulkamania stinks as far as I'm concerned.
What a matchup that's going to be at WrestleMania. Ric Flair defending the WWF Championship against the Hulkster one-on-one. But right now it's tag team action. And thus far, you have to give credit where it's due. You can see that functioning as a unit. Much better, the combination of Hogan and Justice as compared to Flair and The Undertaker. Well, wide open, The Undertaker.
It's early yet. Give it time. We'll set the pace. We'll build the momentum.
Hulkster, whoa.
I told you, McMahon.
Undertaker getting underneath Justice. And again, if there was speculation earlier, oh, wait a minute, double team effort. Off the double clothesline. Down goes Justice. A cover. Hogan coming in to help out. Hogan right there for Sid Justice. Nonetheless, the double team effort continues. Come on, ref, turn around. Justice up in the air. Double atomic drop. Down goes Justice to his knees. Hogan comes in again, coming in from behind. Again, saving Sid Justice.
Just about over as far as I'm concerned. It's only a matter of time. The Undertaker and Flair are taking it to Big Sid Justice. You know, as far as I'm concerned, Justice hasn't been served yet.
What do you mean?
Well, every time he goes to kick out, Hogan has to come in and hog the spotlight.
What are you talking about? At least the Hulkster's there for him. Wait a minute, another double team effort on the part of Flair and the Undertaker. Busted up again by Hulk Hogan. All four men in the ring at the same time. Flair hammered down to the canvas. Hogan now giving instructions to Sid Justice. Now there's double teaming on their own right. The double kick and Flair goes down. Look out, another double clothesline. Over goes the Undertaker. Hulk Hogan and Sid Justice cleaning house. We'll be back as the match continues.
There's trouble there. There's trouble.
We're back with our Saturday night's main event. Ric Flair now. Wait a minute, coming in from behind. The Undertaker from behind, Sid Justice. Oh, my, chop to the throat area.
Well, can you blame him? It was two against one. Both Hogan and Sid Justice were stalking the world champion, Ric Flair.
Undertaker now with Sid Justice. Caught from behind, whipping him to the buckle. No man's land, the tag team there. Wide open now, Sid Justice. Flair with a kick to the rib area.
Come on, champ.
Another chop on the part of Flair.
Show him who's the boss.
Right hand. Flair moving in. The WWF champion moved back by the official. Meanwhile, the Undertaker double teaming Sid Justice. Hulkster protesting.
Ah, you can protest all you want. It's good tag team wrestling.
It's what?
Good tag team wrestling. Are you deaf or deep?
Flair now with Sid Justice. And Justice must get out of that corner. Tag is made. Now, the pendulum swinging back. Oh, no. Uh-oh. It's the Undertaker from the top rope.
Open
Sid Justice down into the throat again.
But he's still standing. That's amazing. Justice is still standing.
Justice moving to the wrong corner. He should tag the Hulkster on the far side. Undertaker spinning Justice around, another chop to the throat.
I don't see Hogan making no big move to get in the ring and help.
Wait a minute. He's been doing that all night long.
He knows the referee's going to stop him. He doesn't want any part of Ric Flair.
Come on, referee, get in there. Wait a minute. Justice puts on the brakes.
Come on.
Double noggin knocker. Justice taking care of business on his own. Tag the Hulkster. Tag him in.
He's going to tag him.
There we go. Hulk Hogan coming in now.
Wide open Ric Flair.
Hogan with the right hand. Big time. Undertaker on the receiving end as well.
And Sid Justice is holding Flair.
Oh, yeah. Hulk Hogan gets one. Perfect hanging under the ankle. Oh, no, look. He attacked the leg.
I think his knee just went out on him.
Flair going to work again on the knee.
You know what that means? He's going to set him up for the figure four.
Oh, no. Flair now. Right across the leg. Ric Flair really softening up the Hulkster.
That's what you're going to see, McMahon. That's what you're going to see in WrestleMania.
Submission hold applied. That's it. Ric Flair applies the submission. What's going on? Hogan reaching for the tag. Hogan reaching to tag Sid Justice.
He wasn't close enough.
Justice has given up. He is not.
I can hear him from here screaming. I've had it.
Justice is not even looking at the action now. Finally turning back to the Hulkster. The Hulkster's reversed the Hulk. And Flair releases. Reaching for the tag for Sid Justice. Coming closer and closer.
He's not making an effort to tag him, McMahon.
Justice making no effort to tag the Hulkster. What's going on? Maybe there is dissension here
between these two. The egos are ready to explode.
Oh, my. The Undertaker from high above, mailing Hulk Hogan. Tag is made now. Flair coming in. Brutus, the Barber Beefcake, pleading with Sid Justice to help out. But like we saw, the Hulkster helped Sid Justice out earlier on.
Wait a minute.
Going down to the top rope. Hogan finally with a shot. Reaching for the tag. Now Sid Justice with the opportunity to come in.
He's ready to tag. He's holding the rope.
What is going on? Justice with a half-hearted attempt to tag.
There's no attempt. He never put his hand up, never stretched his arm out. I told you, McMahon, there's dissension there. I told you.
The fans booing Sid Justice.
Music. He's mocking Hogan now. He's putting his hand to his ear.
Music to his ears. What's going on? The Undertaker now with Hulk Hogan in the corner. Hogan's been there for Sid Justice every time Justice was in trouble. What's going on? Blatant double team effort behind the referee's back.
Here he goes again. He's going to try to make that tag. You're in the wrong corner, dummy.
Take a left.
Sid Justice watching this.
Whoa!
Another chop. A right hand. Hogan now with tremendous resilience. Tremendous reserve. Hogan backing forward.
Wait a minute. Double team effort.
I see the show off could have made a tag, but no. He wanted a clean start.
Oh, what is going on? A blatant double team effort on the part of the Undertaker. Finally, the double clothesline, almost in desperation for the Hulkster. Once again, reaching for the tag. Reaching for Sid Justice.
Let's see if he puts his hand out. Let's see if he holds that rope. Let's see if he wants to get in the ring. Is he afraid of the Undertaker and Flair, or is he teaching Hogan a lesson?
Hogan coming closer and closer. He'll make the tag this time. Hogan reaching closer and closer to Sid Justice.
Help me. Help me. I've had it. The WWF champion's kicking my butt. Help me.
Hogan reaching for the tag. Here it is.
Oh.
No. Justice. What's he doing? Justice is turning his back on Hogan. I can't believe this is happening.
He's taking a walk. He's had enough of Hulk Hogan. He's had enough of Beefcake. He's taking a hike.
What is Beefcake? Spinning. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Don't hit him, please.
This will be like a hockey game. It'll be a face-off. If he touches Beefcake, I guarantee it.
Help himself. Did you hear what Justice said? He wants Hogan to help himself. If he had hit Brutus Beefcake, Beefcake's face would have been shattered once again. Brutus has no business at ringside.
Brutus has no business anyplace. Take a walk, Justice.
He does the right thing. Did you hear what he said? Meanwhile, the double team effort continues. Laden double team effort. Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
This is really getting out of hand. Brutus Beefcake looking on as his friend is being mauled by the Undertaker, by Flair. Oh, no. Brutus coming in the ring. He has no business in the ring, much less at ringside. He's risking permanent disfigurement if he gets nailed by Flair and the Undertaker. Oh, look at that. Hogan on his feet. Clotheslines to both Flair and the Undertaker. Hulkster hammering away. Oh, now Flair. Ric Flair into the Undertaker. Beefcake better stay behind the Hulkster. And Hogan better take command.
Can you imagine what WrestleMania 8 is going to be like, McMahon? Hogan, Flair, and that ring for the title. Wow.
Hogan protecting Brutus to Barber Beefcake from permanent injury.
Why'd he win the match?
Nonetheless, Brutus to Barber Beefcake was there for the Hulkster as well when the double team effort continued. After the disqualification, look at this, Hogan and Brutus to Barber Beefcake. And it looks like the Hulkster is trying to get an explanation. He's calling Beefcake nuts. Why did you do what you did? Brutus the Barber Beefcake stepped in the ring and risked permanent injury. Had he been struck by Flair or had he been struck by the Undertaker, they'd be putting his face back together again, much like a jigsaw puzzle. But just where is Sid Justice? Justice walked out on Hogan. Standing by right now.
Sid Justice has been served.
It has not. Let's go to Sean Mooney.
Joining me now, Sid Justice. There must be some reason for your actions. You turned your back on your friend, Hulk Hogan.
Shut up! First it's easy. I don't turn my back on my friends because I don't need any friends. And for furthermore, with friends like Hulk Hogan, I need no enemies. Now, I cannot still believe the words that Jack Tunney spit out his mouth and named Hulk Hogan the number one contender to face Ric Flair for the championship at WrestleMania. Because it's simple. All you have to do is open your eyes and you will see the man that's standing here is the number one contender. Now, Jack Tunney, you've already showed favoritism, always showed favoritism toward him, because he's a big movie star. Maybe I'm not. I said it once, and I'll say it again. Hulk Hogan, you couldn't beat Ric Flair on your best day. And you can beat me on my worst, because I am the man that rules the world.
On the way back to the dressing room, the Hulkster. He may want Sid Justice, but he has a date with Destiny with Ric Flair at WrestleMania. We'll be back.